were called in at 11:15 for alarm of fire on the 7th floor of this building. They proceeded to the floor, found the door locked, but smoke emanating from underneath the floor. It was forceful entry to get into the suite, found a small amount of fire there. They managed to extinguish it rather quickly. Yeah, we're doing ventilation here. And there was a couple of patients that had minor smoke inhalation. They were checked by paramedics. It's just contained to the one suite. It's minor damage. There was a situation there where there was a bit of a hoarding situation, so we're not sure the exact amount of damage there, but it's minor.